Dan Bonner, number eight. It is Sittler. But Sittler has the hold of Smith. He grabbed Smith right away as soon as Smith threw that overhand right at Sittler. You know, this is a little bit ridiculous, Bob. You know, where they're outnumbered and the linesmen are just worried about one person, and that's Cochran. Boy, Sittler and Smith are really going at it now. Now Timmy Kerr might be going with Dave Lewis because they both dropped their gloves. Adams has Bonner down on the ice. And there's Sittler. Sittler has cut Smith, I believe. There's a lot of blood on Sittler's shoulders, and it looks like it's come from Smith. He is. He's cut over the ice. Now we have Bonner and Adams going at it.
Adams just wailed on Bonner a couple of moments ago with some solid rights, and you see them wrestling top left of your screen, lower right, and now full frame.
Sittler has really landed some shots on Doug Smith. In fact, Bobby, he's cut him over the eyes, Eddie.
All the years we played against Sittler, I never really watched him go all that good, but when he gets the chance, he can fire him. As we look at Smith there now making threatening gestures, I don't think the way he looks right now, he should be threatening anybody. It's quite obvious that he's been in the end of receiving. Great showmanship, and he just doesn't look like he really has the facial features right now to do much more than that.
Well, that young man there was the second player taken in the draft last spring. Dale Hawerchuk of the Winnipeg Jets was the first. Doug Smith was drafted number two in the country last year. You haven't heard much of him.
We love it. We love that old time.